Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University presented by United States Stove Company. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the vacuum switch in your 5500 pellet stove. For today's video, you'll need a number 2 Phillips screwdriver and a number 2 flathead screwdriver. To start our project, first make sure your stove is completely cooled and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. Next, remove the 3 screws on the back of the stove that hold the side panel in place. The side panel can then be removed by pulling it down and out away from the stove. Next, take careful note of the wire locations on the back of the control panel and then remove all wire connections. Now, take the side panel and set it aside away from your work area. To remove the vacuum switch, first remove both wire connections from the outside of the switch, and then, using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, loosen and remove both screws securing the vacuum switch to the stove. Now, taking your flathead screwdriver, loosen the clamp holding the hose to the vacuum switch. Now, take your new vacuum switch and attach the vacuum hose to the nozzle that is closest to the inside of the stove when the switch will be mounted. And now, tighten the clamp, making sure your hose is fully secured. Replace the 2 screws that hold the vacuum switch in place, and then replace the 2 wire leads to the 2 terminals on the vacuum switch. Now that you've replaced the vacuum switch, let's go ahead and reassemble your stove. First, take your side panel and hold it up against the stove and connect all of the wire connections from the wiring harness back to the back side of the control panel. Once connected, you can now push the side panel back into place and replace the 3 screws securing it to the back side of the stove, and then return power to your stove to test for operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions regarding this repair or any other repairs on your stove, please visit our website at www.usstove.com or call our customer care center at 1-800-750-2723.